Welcome to ECW, live from Long Beach, California. We're beginning this with an Extreme Rules match for the Hardcore title between Kane, the Hardcore Champion, and someone who is a new acquisition to the ECW roster. A former ECW champion, Jack Swagger. That is indeed the true. And here comes the champ. Opponent, the all-American American, the real American, Jack Swagger. He came from Raw in the trade. They traded him for Homer Simpson. Going to SmackDown and let's see. Who went to Raw from SmackDown? Wait, oh, there's a move. I'm sure I'll remember it. Oh, there's a big boot by Kane. And a huge chop. Swagger with the ankle lock. There's a German suplex. Now he's got that cane. He cracks him. Got the trash can. Tried to hit him with it. Got the title belt. Jack Swagger's got a guitar, but he gets hit with the guitar. Now you can see with the title belt. Kane going for a choke slam to the outside. But he's not done. I think he is done, sort of. Still has two more finishers, but he decides not to use them. He figured one's enough. Got a mop. Now Jack Swagger bad mouthing the fans. Oh yeah, it was Cody. Cody went to Raw. He'll be making his Raw debut after Uprising. Kane getting up. Keeps hitting him with a fake title belt. Swagger's got the cane. One, two, three, and Kane retains. Kane has been a very dominant hardcore champion. You know, I think Kane should have another match. You know what? Yeah. Let's give Kane another match. Against another former ECW champion.